Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and daughter Aradhya Bachchan, who recently tested positive for COVID-19, have now been admitted to the Nanavati Super Speciality Hospital in Mumbai. Both Aishwarya and her daughter were under home quarantine ever since their test reports came positive last Sunday. However, an official statement from the Bachchan family is still awaited. Meanwhile, Amitabh Bachchan and son Abhishek Bachchan have been hospitalized after Big B in his tweet on July 11th announced that he has been tested positive for coronavirus.